next matter on the agenda is the request by Louisiana State Police for reinstating sick leave the trooper Joseph Dyer per SPC Rule 11.21.1. Does anyone have a motion to consider that particular matter or to adopt the recommendation of the request by the state police?
Move. Second.
Any discussion? Couple of questions.
Sure.
You received this particular request in due order?
Yes, sir, Mr. Chairman. I received this request in August, and the request was for an amount that I could approve as director for 1,040 hours to reinstate sick leave under Commission Rule Chapter 11. However, there was a balance which of 1,076 hours, which is to go to the commission for approval. Mr. Dyer was set to retire on medical retirement due to his injuries, scheduled for October 12th. Since we did not meet in October, I used discretion under Commission Rule 3.1K to act on routine matters in between commission meetings, and I gave interim approval of that balance. So, your adoption of this would be to ratify the approval that I granted on October 10th.
Would you be willing to accept a friendly amendment to your motion to make it ratification of the action by Mr. Harrell?
Absolutely.
And was this duty-related injury that led to?
It was. It was.
Any other discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
All opposed? As have it, so the action by Mr. Harrell has been ratified.